change every day in the world. Before was a corruption. That's why people who understand him are very happy.
In a country where there were 8 presidents over a period of 10 years before President Rafael Correa was elected, this week's uprising was the biggest test yet for his 4-year-old government. On Friday, police officers tear-gassed the president and trapped him in a hospital for 10 hours before he escaped with the help of the army. This morning, during an emergency meeting with Latin American foreign ministers, Correa called it an attempted coup. When they were finally able to get me into the bulletproof car, says Correa, it had 5 bullet holes. They wanted to kill the president of the Republic. In Edmonton, the Canadian Association of Medical Teams Abroad has also been keeping an anxious eye on the violence. A group of volunteers that provide medical care to underprivileged residents of Quito. They're supposed to begin their next mission to the country in February.
The last year, they upped the security and told us, you know, stay in groups, and I felt quite safe and everything was really organized.
For now, the state of emergency remains in effect, but analysts say Correa's ability